是展会第二天，那我们今天的第一摊是 Marco Rock， 昨天有打过招呼了，那我们有秀他我们的神龙跟歌姬，他说哇，他太厉害了吧 ，Show us your Marco Rock escape。然后就可以获得一个杯子，然后因为他觉得我们使用太厉害，他昨天给了我们三个。我认识 Julian 了
，Julian 是那个 Julian 吗？
对，就是那个 Julian。
后面有一个。
Yeah, how are you doing?
Are you still in under the water now?
Oh yes, yeah. I come up just to see Reaperpalooza.
Yeah.
I only come up out of the water for these events to see people like you and all the community out here.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for coming out.
Yeah.
Gotta get to the next one. If you're not here tonight.You're missing out.
这边会有很多有趣的人，他们就是会在游行上，然后跟你分享一些东西。那我们继续走喽。
好。
VCA， 那 VCA 他们主要就是介绍他们的出水头。
Got the only beautiful device for marketing parts. Also our Flex series.
Flexible.
I saw this heart.
Yeah. Bend it. You can do this to it.
Yep.
Super easy to clean. Okay.
没有装的话，你看它的出水会是直接是直的。那装它的出水头之后，你在这里，你也可以有水流。
它是随机出现，就是它会分布在不同的角落。
然后这边。
好，我们下一摊是这个 Reef Aquaculture Specialist。
那他们的灯，来看一下他们的灯是用 Casio 的，就是我们昨天第一个有看到的灯。
那我们再看一下有什么珊瑚。
好，那
有蛮多硬骨的，然后一些。
Hi, how are you doing today? Yeah, great. Is there anything special this time on your show?
This is part of our Galactic Acid Challenge.
Oh, I like this one a lot.
Oh, this one's really good.
Uh-huh.
In our original piece, if you follow us on our IG, this is our original piece.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
I'm going to show you when we start fragging it.We start fragging. That was the original start of fragging.
给你分享他的，他说这个他在他的母猪现在大概这么大，这个然后颜色非常多彩，这是他非常骄傲的一颗。
潜水的，
就是频
道吧。潜水训练的，你看这种
SDI,
这种
SDI
对 scuba diving、嗯、这种展会就会有蛮多不一样类型的厂商啊。那这个潜水的就哦也是有人来，也是蛮多人来问的。哦，这个很酷哦，我觉得这个它的 logo 很酷。
Pirate Reef 啊，海盗珊瑚，
我觉得它的这个超酷的，它的这个贴纸啊，做超帅。
哦，真的耶，好像、
哦、
好像凤梨哦，他们没有凤梨、啊，但是好像凤梨。
长头发。
是那个单包，身体不长但须很长的时候看起来就很酷，有没有？一般的单包身体很长的时候须才会长，它是须很长，身体不长。
哦，蛮有趣的。
是我觉得蛮酷的，
蛮有趣的。
它的单包好像都是这个状态，都很漂亮、哦，都很胖。
然后这个是圣杯，高圣杯。然后这边有蛮多铁牛的。
Has that seen？
哇，这个还蛮猛的，这个你看一下。
有红毛这个吗？
对啊，看起来蛮漂亮的。
红毛绿底。
对，这看得真的很心动，这个颜色都超好的。然后左边有一些比较，就是台湾比较常见的种类。然后这边有这个。
这是。双色混色的 D G， 这也蛮特别的。
对，
最近台湾有一些，之后可能会越来越。Tim
Aqua， 哦，大哥 Tim， 他卖一些什么？他卖什么东西？
这是什么？
这什么？这好像口香糖哦。
Remove for what？
Nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you, Dr. Tim.
Yes,
Dr. Tim. Yeah, nice to meet you. We just got this. This is very special.
Yeah, yeah. That's our waste away gel, which.Our most popular products、uh-huh. are the one and only bacteria, nitrifying bacteria、uh-huh. for cycling.、Uh-huh. But once the tank is cycled, people want the coral to be live, the substrate to be clean,、uh-huh. and for that you need the bacteria.、
Yeah.
And so you can take a bottle and、uh-huh. you know, add it,、uh-huh. but you have to remember to add it.
Yes, every or, day.
Yeah, or you can use the gel,、uh-huh. which is the same bacteria,、uh-huh.But it automatically dispenses、mm-hmm. into the water. You don't need any tubing, you don't need a pump. You put the gel somewhere in the、mm-hmm. system, and for 30 days, it dispenses the bacteria、mm-hmm. into the water, changes color when it's worn out,、
Ooh.
And you replace it. And the plastic is made, it's recycled plastic,、mm-hmm. and it's recyclable, so it's all environmentally friendly.
Yeah.
是吧、oh. 下一个是 BioReef, 那他们有衣服。
These are grown in house. We've had them for many years.
Growing house.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
and so we culture a lot of different ones, but these are slower growers. Yeah. These are very, very bright for the variety.
I like this one, just like a shape of heart.
Yeah, you know? Right?
Yeah. 这个是他们自己养，但他们繁殖的东西。然后他说他们在那里还做这个，但是要花很多时间才能长大。好，那还有一个就是台湾目前大家会很喜欢的泡菇。
好快啊！左边这个硬骨也不错啊，
很大 Space Invader 哦，它是 Space Invader Polyp，
真毛出来。
嗯哼 ，Jawbreaker，
this one，
这个有 JB，
1500， Casanova， this is the Leading Avengers，
Leading Avengers， eh? Oh， okay。
Oh,
真不错。What's the name, Party?
This is the Casanova.
Casanova. 哪一个？
这个。
这个是不是？
对。
This is one of our specialties.
这也不错的。
它 Clown Killer Chalice.
Crown Killer.
Clown Killer, yes.
Crown Killer. 是灵芝脑吗？
对，灵芝脑。
Good. How much is this size?
This piece goes for $750.
也不贵，
750是21000。
没有啊，我刚刚以为是75，我刚刚以为是75。
我现在人超多，我现在已经大家都吃完饭了。
reefculture.com， 但是这里也很多人，所以我们先 pass away， 太多人了。
pass away 是嗝屁耶？
是吗？我是说 我就是啊，你不要这样，我就是说我们就先
好，走。
对，这是看起来很明确，就是它是 LA 的，是吗？
不知道那个 LA 是名字吧？
哦 ，LA。
Hola，
Hola， 哦，这边是连续展位，
都是很多人，因为这边都三间山虎，大家就比较聚集一点。
那我们一起来看一下它有什么山虎，我们就直接往这里照。
它这个超级巨的，超巨的虎耳，
这很像樱花哎，大，
这超大的、
啊。对啊，
然后珊瑚种类也是很多。这也是那天有看到这个
黄星在那个，
对，
哎，这个还好可爱，它是胖版的。
哦，这个形状好恶心哦。
对，胖版的橘奶嘴。
这个奶的头蛮奇怪的。好，我们再看还有什么。
Hi, how are you doing today? Yeah, great, great on the show. Some special coral that you can share with us?
Yeah, this one, right?
The dope boy, beanbag.
Beanbag. It's called beanbag.
Beanbag, yeah.
Yeah, it's all bean.Yeah, bean bag.
看一下他们的硬骨，他们这边是转软体，那这边就放硬，这边就看硬骨，两边都看一下。这个，
其实我觉得在展场的硬骨状态要这么好，其实也不是说真的这么容易，就是它状态是 OK 的啊，是很好的，因为基本上要来展场，因为你要经过运输啊，你会经过这个，就是可能设展啊，比较不是那么稳定的状况下，其实你要让它都有出色，都有出毛，其实。我觉得是相当不容易，但是这个状态都很好。嗯，啊，状态都是挺不错的。好，接下来这边是这个，
这边是联合的展位，那我们就大概看一下，因为大部分的东西台湾都有。走，
它这边就是 Neptune， 然后 AI 跟
这边是你，这个有一个比较特别的，这个是我们目前没有的，就是 Aqua Forest 他们有鱼缸，那鱼缸的底柜是这样，它的底柜颜色有各种颜色，你可以定做，它有从黑。到白，还有各种不同的色阶，所以可以 order 可以定做你喜欢的满版颜色，这超酷的。然后这一如既往 ，Aqua Forest 的颜色，它的配管都是紫色的，很酷。
它连那个软管都紫色的，很有趣耶。
那如果你在展场的话，还有展场额外的展场优惠。How is you doing today? Yeah, great. You going to the party yesterday night?
Yes.
Oh, a terrible night. It's a long, long night yesterday. When you get to bed? Earlier, we are 2:30. Yeah. Could you please introduce something special for you? Unique coral.
But yeah, in terms of unique corals, it's a little small. We didn't bring corals this time around, but we carry from brands of Trident, Tenere, Pax Bellum, Marco Rocks, and Delua, of course. And as you can see, we have the Delua booth running.
Oh, the same.
Yeah, pretty much the same. Yeah, we're the US distributors for Delua. So you can order from Delua or from our website.
Oh.
The same products from there. And then you can see the lights from the X4 and the pixels running on the tanks inside.
Yeah.
And so, yeah, I recommend picking that up.
Okay, this is from our country. 他们这里面是一个很黑的摊位。
它是一个，我退后一点给大家看，
它是一个充气床啊，
充气床，
对不对？一个充气的地方，让我们进来看一下。哦，它这个就是用一些断枝，然后一些
人工繁
殖。
现在真的很流行这个，他们很多人就是都有用这个，就是
下一个很可爱哦，下一个是不是水族的？
他是艺术家，
没错，
就是他画各式各样的，嗨，他画各式各样的水族的东西，而且他非常有
哦 ，memory。
可是我说的不好，
哦，你说的很好
，really good。
Introduce a little bit of your artwork.
My name is Kila Arts.
Kila Arts, yes.
And this is all my blacklight painting that I do.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's all UV reactive.
So it glows in the blue light.
Yes.
Yeah. And these are
dragon.
Yeah.
Blue.
Right? 对，没错 ，Yes. So, These are all hand painted, right?
Yes.
It's not printed.
No, these are all hand painted. I have my brushes, my paint here. And then these are the matted prints that I'm
doing. So this one, so mass production.
Right. Of my artwork.
Yeah.
好酷欸。就它全部都是手绘的，就是不是印制的。
对，那这个是印制的，它后面那些画材全部都是手绘的。对对对。
但是你还是可以得到它的签名。
没错 ，you have a sign here. Yeah, that's very important.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll look around.
Yeah, what is your
We are Blue Box Aquarium.
Okay.
Just subscribe us if
you will.
Yeah.
Okay.
Blue Box. Yeah.Kila Arts. Okay, nice to meet you, Kila Arts. 我喜欢这个。
带不回去啊？哦，
这超棒的。
This one's really good.
先知道他的名字都被遮住看不到，生意太好了。你看。看不到他
这间叫做
生意太好了
Blue Water 哦、超多花一个
哦好多哦好荧光哦
Yeah, they glows a lot
Oh, the same thing
它这个超级荧光的
荧光哇
哦他们有这么多 Yeah
What's the price of this?
$7,400.
$7,400.
Yeah.
$20 or $7,400. Wow. Nice price. 想到划算。他们这个很可爱。他们这一间是这样，我觉得这就是应该是一种滤材啊，就是他们放活性炭在里面，然后这样展场的时候就可以，就是当个滤材啊，然后也可以吸收一点就是有机质啊之类的，就可能会让水质看起来更清澈。
因为大家也跟我们一样，他们就是昨天。参展，他们前一天也才刚设好展，
对，没错，
大家都会放一些滤罐在上面，然后让整个水质水流水质都更稳定，
更好一点。嗯、那这边有一些米粉啊，
我怎么记得昨天好像拍过这间？
昨天可能，
我记得有，
昨天没拍过这一间啊，
我记得有，
出发者。
那我跟他讲。刚刚在想这个是什么东西，后来发现这里有这个，所以可以纸珊瑚， yeah. 还有地方可以放。哇 ，so friendly！
Yeah.
我们拍了一排就花了一个小时，所以我们现在要加快我们的步调，打招呼拍，走，
不然真的是太久了。
这个是深蓝珊瑚，那我们一起来看一下它们有什么东西。
它们有些断枝、小的裂片，我们来看一下。你看这个、大哥在挑选，大哥。看得很仔细哦。好，那这边的话是一些我们比较常见的一些裂片，
还有纽扣。
对，那我们来看一下这边。那你看他们一样，就是用这种，或者这种滤罐，那这种滤罐就可以比较好维持水质。哇，这边种类就很多喽，有各种不同种的，然后买二送一这样子。接着这边也有蛮多的，对啦，有一些比较高单的这种。好，那我们下一间吧。
走。这是珊瑚彩绘，
对 ，Reef Girls 就是珊瑚女生，
所以她就会直接 Excuse me, is this a real coral that just painted up?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't touch it.
Yeah.
I didn't. I just point at it. Okay.
I'm afraid she touched it.
No, I didn't touch it. 这是真的珊瑚，然后它直接再把它上色，这个很难，因为珊瑚很多孔洞，所以要把它上到这么均匀很厉害。它可能用喷漆，我猜。
Do you use a pen or spray?
Spray.
Spray.
Yeah, 我猜对了。
Spray and brush.
Yeah.
然后它这个也是做成荧光的，就是蓝灯下是会荧光，
很酷。
那这里也是，有没有
？So you collect a lot of bones 。大家都会有很多的贝壳，然后你就可以把它那样做 display。
哦，这是很不错的展位。
Okay. 好，下一摊。
OK，
食物。
Quantum，
它主要是做食物。
我想知道那个是什么。
就那个吗？你等一下问他。Excuse me, we would like to understand what is this about?
So this is our coral food. This is our coral food. It's called coral cane. It's a new coral food in the industry. It's been in America for about 2 years now. The cool thing about it is it's 63% protein. And it's all natural marine protein, so it's what your corals are used to in the wild. The other good thing about it is you just saw it's kind of wet. It's actually wrapped in fat lipids. So with it being wrapped in fat lipids, I didn't have to use any binders or fillers. So there's no nitrates or phosphate binding elements, so there's no phosphates in this food at all. So the other really good thing is this little scoop here is enough for a 50-gallon tank. So with this feeding, you can actually get up to 132 feedings out of this one container for a 50-gallon tank.So it's a very concentrated food, a very enriched food, and with the high protein level, it's almost 10 feedings of any other brand of food out there in the industry right now. So one feeding is like feeding 10 times.
And good for water quality.
It's great for water quality. No phosphate, no nitrates.
No phosphate, no nitrates at all?
No phosphate, no nitrates at all. However, as your corals expel and waste, that creates nutrients in your tank.
Yeah, because
but the food itself does not do that. So one piece of advice with this food, because it is so high in protein, start slow. Because just like you and I, we can't eat a lot of steak up front. You gotta get used to it. You gotta work your way into it. So, and it's actually good for all types of corals because it's got multiple grain particle sizes. So you can do everything from anemones, mushrooms, zoanthids, all the way up to SBS and acrophorus. So it'll feed everything. Even clams go crazy for it.
Definitely.
This is a whistle.
The whistle?
It's for parents to get mad at me later and they remember who gave it to them.
It's really good. 下一节又有生物，让我们一起来看生物。还有断枝架，断枝架很可爱，还有迷你的断枝架，
小版本的哦，
四颗的。
然后还有这个角落款，角落生物款。
现在大家都很流行，就不管是哪一间做断枝架，都要做这个插件在里面，所以你的珊瑚就不会
掉出来，
晃来晃去，也比较不会被海胆他们拔走。
对，那这一间呢，他们主要的就卖一些纽扣类的珊瑚，然后还有一些这种 M 属 C 属的。然后还有，就小东西、小裂片。
我讲一下这个，就是我们前几天有说到，他们很环保，所以他们的东西，他们很多人买东西的时候，他们就不会用塑胶袋，他们就会直接用这带着这一颗去，跟他说我要买珊瑚，插进去，然后
就可以带走，这样可以重复使用。
对，这个超棒，
而且珊瑚也可以很稳的固定在里面。
对，超这个超棒。
Poo-tan reefs 是大便的倒吊滩。哦、oh, ，service dog， 哎，他很乖，他昨天在一整天都待在这里，
因为他叫 service dog。
Hi, how are you?
It's Mr. Frank is his name.
Hey, Mr. Frank.
Mr. Frank.
Hi, Frank.
Frank is going away. 好，那我们一起来看看他们有什么样的珊瑚，就大概看一遍。哦，它是目前看到摊位里面偏大的 SBS 里面，
你说断枝偏大的？
对，真的是偏大，
种类
大。哎、
欸，这个还蛮酷的，这个。来看一下这个，虽然不知道什么名字啊，但是它特别摆斜斜的，就让你看一下。
So it's a Pikachu, but a grafted form.
Pikachu,
Pikachu grafted. Yep. So actually, this is the original colony, and so this is the regular Pikachu.
Yeah.
And then if you look at these,
grafted Pikachu.
Oh. It's got purple.
The first time we're seeing
yellow.
It.
Yellow.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
变异皮卡丘。
对，变异皮卡丘。
一般我们有的是这个。
对。
So these are 80 over here.
Yeah. Okay. This is a Bhutan reefs. Yeah. Cool name.
Cool.
Yeah.
Thank you, brother. Appreciate you.
他们现在也很多人都会用补灯，所以你看主灯在中间，那为了让你的珊瑚呈现更好，他们都会加补灯。
下一间就是我们最熟悉的 WWC， 这次他们也有来参展哦。
他们的摊位超大，他们是一般人的四倍大，摊位就这么大，店大摊位也要大。
对啊，人也多嘛。那我们先看一下他展示缸。
好，
他少数有放展示缸的哦。
这个它很酷，它其实没有养太多，很难饲养珊瑚，它就是麦穗、手指跟花环，非常容易饲养，然后也很容易打开，来当它们的主景。
来，我们来看一下，我要把这个它的酱放在这，好好笑。我看看它卖什么珊瑚。
Hi. How are you doing today?
Tired.
Oh yeah, of course.
Tired yesterday?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, a bit of a long night, but yeah. You know, we're doing really well for ourselves.
When you get into sleep yesterday?
Yeah, not a lot of sleep. No.
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
好，那我们再看一下有什么，这边一些纽扣啊。
The rainbow stylo.
你喜欢的大胡子。
Bug out stylo here.
我们来介绍有什么珊瑚。我觉得最重要的是这边一定要买衣服。
哦，对，那让我们来买一些衣服。
他们这边有很多很漂亮，他们很著名的 WWC 的衣服。
这个蛮可爱的。
对，
我是$35。
哦，然后我很喜欢这个帽子。哦，这帽子很酷。这边就会有一些这种。彩色款的，那里面呢？这边是基本款，基本款。那我就觉得都很好看了、啊，然后还有卖一些贴纸啊之类的。
我们要买基本款的，这是那个叫什么 classic one？
对，经典款的。
我把我的礼物送光了，所以我等一下再补货一下。
好，补货。
嗯，好朋友，所以一般人给一只，好朋友给了三只。
摊位大人多，给三只。好，他们现在这边在抽奖，人超多的，有看到？超级多人在抽奖。他们在 Reef R2R 这边抽奖。那我们来看一下 Jason Fox， 这是台湾人也都很知道的一个。
是我们大家很熟悉的 Jason Fox。
就是像那个火狐狸 Fox Flame。
哦，顺便一提，我们昨天有打过招呼了，然后大家很少看到 Jason Fox 本人。
就在这。
嗯。很多人都不知道为什么他叫 Jason Fox， 因为他的本名就叫 Jason Fox。那我可以叫他 Jason。
昨天问过是不是？
他说呢。
你看他一样嘛，他也是。
一起来看一下我们这边有什么样的东西。
他是用 AI 的 Prime 来展示，然后他也是用一个这个过滤罐。然后他这边有卖他自己的 T-shirt 哦，你要不要过来看一下？
这里。
对啊，他这边有卖自己的 T-shirt 一件是$20，我看一下。很酷的东西是这个。这是一个背部过滤外挂，超巨的一个外挂过滤器，然后它就可以放在就是一般的鱼缸外面，然后你就可以让你鱼缸变成一个背滤缸，蛮 interesting 的设计。这是不是哎，是 JNS 代工做的啦，对不对？看到这个就熟悉了，这是 JNS 的。
这个啊，这个最熟悉，这就是大家最熟悉的旋风。
对对对，那他们有一些 ROG 啊，然后还有一些这个藻瓶啊 ，ATS。然后 ATS 这些东西，
这
个昨天
我看它就是全部是贝壳摊位，所以它展的东西
全
没有其他的
是贝壳，
对，
然后它就是开比较白的灯，然后呢，大概看一下有没有，全部都是贝。
你有上滤镜吗？
不用上滤镜，这个超级好看的，
一点好好的，
对对对，
很酷哎。走，那在美国这里他们是非常动物友善的，所以这里是饭店，但是大家来看展都会带着大家各种喜欢的宠物都会一起带来，我觉得非常棒，很宠物友善。
接下来这一间是做造景的，那他们有各种不同的造景，各种不同的石头。
他们是用了两种石头，一个是我们最熟悉的 Marco Rock。
啊，这个是紫色 Marco Rock、欸。你看那边很酷哦，我们过去看一下。
好，
这个断支架是用 Marco Rock 做的。有没有？
哦，它是用迷你的 Marco Rock 钻孔之后做成的断支架，
这很酷哎！
有时候都觉得有这种迷你断支架超可爱，你就是这个地方你就放两颗，这超可爱的。
对啊，这边也是有一些就是比较大的一些贩售，
是卖硬体设备的厂商，
然后就是卖所有的硬体设备，
Hi.
什么硬体设备都有。
How are you today? Good at the show?
在这里买这个我们临时要用的马达的，因为这里看起来就是什么都有。
很酷吧？
现在三点了，但是我没有，我们得回去了。
好，我们得回去了。
但是我要去跟 Julian Brown 打招呼。
好，那我们去。还有 Jason Fox， 我们就去这两个吧，因为来不及了。
好。
好，那我们带大家匆匆看一下，我们就带大家匆匆看一下咯，真的是没有时间一个一个仔细拍了，因为这边东西真的是太多了。
Jason 有时间
了。哦，他有时间了。
Hi Jason, how are you doing today? Everything good? You do feeding sometimes? Let me give you a little gift for you. Yeah, it's made from Polyp Lab. Yeah, Polyp Lab and Lux, they combine together. We do the target feeding sometimes.
I appreciate that.
Thank you.
I will.
Yeah.
And I'm going to buy t-shirt.
$20.
Uh-huh. Buy one.
Your name?
You.
My name.
I remember.
Give me a second. You go on. Give me a second. I remember. Alex.
That's perfect.
No! Oh,
it starts with R.
Richard! Yeah! I
want to buy a fire fire. How much? Let me see. Where is the
fire fire today? Maybe it's gone. But you can get a fire flame on our website. On the website.
Sure.
Yeah.Cash or credit card, which one
is more
easier
cash?
For you?
Cash is easier.
Okay, so cash.
I got 50.
Yeah, you don't even have charge, man.
Oh, you forgot your coral. Yeah.
That's what it's for.
You feed coral sometimes?
You
feed coral sometimes. You feed coral sometimes. Let me give you something. It's from Jason. Yeah, it's from Jason. Yeah. Yeah. Try it.
It's a gift for you.
Thank you.
Bye bye. 黄先生送了一个礼物。
Okay, nice to meet you, Jason. Yeah, you're welcome.
我跟你说，我们摊位的隔壁很有趣，他们卖这个。
他们卖红色的羊睡竹，这个。我们一般最常见的是黑色。
我们下一间看一下这个 Live Rock， 是卖活石的。
嗯，他们很酷哦，他们把它用得很像。餐车的感觉，
没错，
然后主要是卖活石，所以他会用活石叠成各式各样的造景。这里是他们放活石的区域。
You cure them, Mark?
We don't cure them. A lot of our rock has more fragile organisms all over it that can be actually damaged by curing, and so we don't recommend curing our live rock. So we ocean aquaculture our live rock in the Gulf of Mexico. So we take dry rock and we put it on an underwater farm that we have to dive down with scuba.And so it develops all of this wonderful natural ocean life. That's great biodiversity for tanks, as well as a great way to start tanks.
And how long it will take from you just put the rock inside the sea?
It takes at minimum, it takes 6 to 9 months. But at most, we have had rocks down there for over 15 years.
他们会有一个地方，他们说他们不处理石头，因为他们的石头原本是干的，然后他会有一个自己的区域，他把石头全部放在里面去养6到9个月以上。那他们觉得状况 OK， 开始早上盖澡，颜色开始变了之后，他们就开始拿出来可以卖，很棒哎。那他是靠自然的环境去养出这些活石，
靠自然的力量，但是却不从自然拿。
嗯，很棒。
好，接下来这个我觉得很有趣，这个是鸭鸭的，
这个是有一点带有一点游戏性质，
就挑鸭的。然后拿下来背面，它会有这个 prize。
酷。
Yeah.
These ducks are keeping us very busy.
Yeah. Very busy. 这一间叫做 Frost Corals， 他们是用这个水管当支架，然后把灯吊起来的。来，
黄到很金哎。
这是黄的哦。
前几天我们看到是橘色的，这是黄色的。
好，这边有些糖果脑甜甜圈。这一颗我觉得蛮漂亮的哦，斑斑你看，这一个颜色还蛮有没有蛮丰富的。然后这边还有一些人工繁殖的一些糖果脑啊，一些野花啊这些的，嗨，还有另外一只在里面，
好可爱哦！
来给大家看一下这个，
这红色的海树，
很可爱哦，白色的花的，这挺不错的哦。
Really super cute dog. Yeah.
Yeah.
Super cute.
Yeah. Hello. Hello.那我们来到两只小鱼的这个摊位上面了。那大家可以看到那边那一位就是 Julian Sprong。Julian Sprong 是两只小鱼的创办人，那他也是非常经验丰富的学者，知识的成分非常高。
他大概就是大家在这边开始养珊瑚，他大概就是很早很 稿，他就开始研究跟养殖珊瑚。
对对，研究这部分是很重要的，知识性质是非常非常高的。
对，所以他的地位在珊瑚界就是大概是就在这里吧，就很高，
对，没错没错，
很不一样的一个人。
是，
就我知道一件事情，就是这是他从他的前院拿来的，他在这个种很多在他的后院里面。
对，就是这个是红树林啊，他们自己后院有种。
然后那个 Worldwide Coral 那一只就是 Julian 给他的。
Julian 给他们的，对。对，然后 Julian 的这个家里面，他的前面呢、啊、挖了一个河的东西，然后他们就开始进来在那边养一些珊瑚啊、五爪类这些的，嗯、我觉得超酷的。
Hi,
Julian. Hey, Julian. Nice to see you. I don't know how to speak with Julian. I'm so shy. I cannot talk.
Oh, yes, you can.
You're maybe in our mind, you're just like a coral god to us.
Well.It's okay. I'm human. I'm a hobbyist just like you.
Yeah.
We have the same interest, the same passion about corals. So.
Yeah. About this. You're curious about this, right?
Yeah, about the mangrove.
He wants to pet this a lot.
See, yeah.
But we failed many times.
We failed a lot. Yes. Mm-hmm. You have them in Taiwan, right?
Yes.
Yeah, we have them in Taiwan.
We can take the
proper growth.
Yeah, we can take
proper growth.
Excellent. Yeah, so you have all you need. You can grow them in fresh water very easily. Once you put them in salt water, they need enough room to grow up and they need light. The main problem that people have is they don't have an aquarium created for the mangrove. They have an aquarium for corals and fish, which is usually fairly deep.And maybe with a cover on the top or they have the lights closed down and they see a mangrove and they think, wow, that's beautiful. I want to put it in my aquarium, but the aquarium is not the right scale. For a mangrove, the water level should be shallow and you should have open a lot of room above where you can put the lights and the lights are not too close to the leaves. So,Those are a few things about mangroves. Do you know about this product?
Not yet.
We don't have this in Taiwan.
Yeah, it's too bad. This is Julian's thing. I see you carrying the coral feeders. It's a coral feeder. Also, it has other uses. You can use it to clean the sand, or you can use it to apply something to kill the Aptasia anemones.Yeah, so
multifunction.
Right. Yeah. And it's simpler to use, really nice, but hard to explain it while looking at the package.
Yes.
I came up with a funny name and a pretty package, but you need to see the product.
So let me give you something. Let me give my gift for you. It's similar things and it's made from polyblack and looks from Japan. So this is for you.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you, Julian.
Can I give you this in exchange?
Oh, really?
Yes.
Could I?
Yes.
May I? Oh my god.
Yes.
Really?
Yeah,
thank you very much.
Thank you.
I feel that people get the same things together and have the passion to keep petting the coral. It's really good. I'll just say, hey, this is my tag.
Yeah.
And I pet SPS andSPS and LPS. He just bring me into this patient. Really my pleasure. So next time, if we come to the show, I have to bring my book. I just tell you, I bought the first English book. It's right from Julian. Yeah. So sign for me next time.
Next time.
Thank you.
You want a catalog with a signature?
Can I?
Can I?
Yeah. Of course!Thank you, Julian. Thank you so much. 还有两只小鱼有树冈土，那还有两种不同颜色。
这是什么、啊？哦、oh, ，metal storm， 这是锡金属的棉诶。
这是我第一个用了两只小鱼的产品。
这
是它是迷你磁力刷，它里面才这么小。
超薄的，它这后面就这样。
它大概5 mm， 它大概5 mm 吧，所以这是很棒的。这是我第一个认识两只小鱼的东西，这是什么、啊、？Punch feeder。
哦，这个好像是
pouch feeder，
就是你可以把东一片夹在这里面，然后它就可以从那洞里面去啄。
Okay, I know you were looking at things. These are what go into this.
Yeah, this one.
Just it has a magnet goes on the tank, and you put your algae in the package, and the fish come and nibble through the holes.
Yeah.
And then these are replacements because the fish are always biting at the plastic, that you can replace it.
So they can eat slowly, right?
Well, yes. You know, most of the time when a tang goes up and eats the algae off the tank, he runs up and grabs a mouthful and either tears it away or shakes it and goes away. This, they nibble through the little holes.
Yeah, nibble.
It slows them down. Correct. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It slows them down so one fish doesn't take all the food at one time.
Huh?
很紧张，最重要任务结束了，我们还获得签名。
哇，
这趟收获满满的。
And he comes out of the sea and everything. That was so talented.
The video is made by her.
Oh, it is? Oh, so talented.
Yeah, she made the video.
Oh, you mean the Godzilla one?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
It was so good. Yeah, I loved it. And they were talking and Godzilla and the noise and everything.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 好，我们今天又来到了这个 Marco Rock 的摊位，那今天就有在这边。那我们大家应该有看过我们上一部影片哦，上部影片就有带我们看他的 Unique Coral 哦。那我们就今天来稍微就是来在摊位上，然后跟秀的叙叙旧。 So Joe, here's your Marco Rock stand here.
Yep.
And what's the most unique or most special?
Popular.
For Marco
Rock? So traditionally, it's been our white rock that people can break and create these beautiful escapes with. And a lot of that came from people overseas experimenting with our rock, breaking it, gluing it together, not necessarily creating animals like dragons or anything, but to create really cool scapes. And that evolved the cottage industry of people, of DIYers that wanted to create dramatic scapes that they could be proud of, something that they would build themselves. And then building on that is our coralline, which is now becoming quite popular. But definitely our small reef saver that people can break and glue together.
The surface?
Yep.
Is it painted or?
No, so we took a while to come to market with something because as you know, everyone doesn't want to wait for the rock to go from white to purple.
Yeah.
So we needed something that would give them that instant look, that instant coralline look, but not something that was painted. Because when you paint it, you lose your surface porosity, which really is some of the biggest benefits of using a natural rock like this. So it's not paint, it's a dye, it's an organic dye, and it doesn't fade, and the coralline algae and all the other algae can grow on it. And then we just came out with this. And if you work with our rock and you break it like with a hammer and you glue it together, now you can take this and spray it to make it purple again. So you see this white rock here? Yep.
And before anyone asks, yes,
so easy.
Yep, and if you want a little darker, you make it darker, but when it dries, it'll be more balanced in. Fit in our reef tanks with corals, it's very safe. Once it dries, it's locked in, you can't get it out. And then over here, which is becoming really popular, is what we call the perfect mix. We had people that wanted a little bit of foundation, a little bit of shelf, a little bit of hybrid. So we decided to stick it all in one box.
我们要赶快回去了，因为现在人真的超多，太忙了，所以我们得回去工作，没办法再继续拍摄了。
等等，我们的摊位就在阿兔阿的旁边，这是我们的摊位。